Now let's go.
265.
Ooh, that looks nice. Boop.
If we can't equip it, yeah. Well, shit happens.
That hunter casually blasting, man. I'm still afraid, man. I'm still afraid to go ham with my warrior because of aggro issues. But like, the more gear the tanks are getting, the easier it's gonna be to go ham. That's gonna be good. Okay, really nice. Easy life. Only the fast interrupt if he pulls back over here. Let's see, he wants to pull back or he wants to blast, but we should pull back. Man, I need to get that two-piece on my hunter. I definitely need to get my two-piece on the hunter, man. They're like insane in AoE. They're just too fucking juicy. Oh shit. Died of aggro. Rip. I was not expecting that actually. Kill the last boss normal, probably not this week. The only raid I'm planning to do this week is today to continue the heroic viewer raid. Alotus, you are the only night fae for the Ornn.
Too far away.
You have the dungeon portal, and then yeah, then it's okay. It's chill to go out and change. Best. Now after this pack, we need everybody for this pack. And Giga Blast. Why I'm spiking again? Please, internet, don't go to shit now. For the love of baby Jesus. Here we go, boss. Kill ads, of course. Power is mine. I will live again. Face the wrath of the soul player. Die, mortal. Die, mortal. Face the wrath of the soul player. Your blood sustains. Yeah. Damn, blood all over the place. I will have one more set of ads to be killed and we are good to go after, I think. Squiggly, good afternoon and happy birthday. Yo, chat, can we have some big juicy happy birthday in the chat for the man of the day, Mr. Squigliones over here. Happy birthday and all the best, bro. How are you doing? How are you feeling today? You started drinking already? Beautiful. GG, guys. Had a couple of pub with wife. Nice, 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 nice. Enjoy it, man. Enjoy it and continue the party. It's still early in the day. Birthday on the Monday. Drinking and all. That sounds like a good damn day. Shall I go for free? Oh, of course, because baby Squig is on the way. Little baby Squig is on the way. Damn, this cow is so slow, man. Ixdios, good afternoon, man. They are already at the urn and I'm just like slacking behind. Damn. Giga heals. Oh yeah, baby. Nice.
Undying rage.
Rage. 25 units were placed on the battlefield. That's giga, man. Don't start a battle. Definitely not. Don't start a battle. Only after this dungeon will start it. He wants to do this. Don't really have cooldowns. I have defensives, but it's okay. What's the battle? The battle is a Stream Raiders battle. I'm gonna start playing Stream Raiders in between our usual content. And I just queued up our first community battle. I have shout for the next rage. Nice. Okay, he doesn't want to go make a gun now. Bloodless here, okay. He wants to use Bloodless here. I mean, that's a good idea. That's a pretty good idea. We need a raging trap on the shadow speaker. That speaker, whatever speaker. Motivational speaker. Thank you. Fuck! No way, bro. I never see that shit, man. I never see that shit. Oh, okay, I'm getting tilted. Again. And of course I cannot mount up till they are getting out of combat. Man, they gotta make the man they gotta make that frontal push a different color. All the time, not all the time, because like, I'm not that pleb. But almost all the time I'm getting hit by that. Like everything is purple, that shit is purple. Fucking purple dungeons. I hate purple dungeons, purple raids. Ugh, the worst, man. Fucking worst. Damn worst. Purple shenanigans. Bah. Yo, yo, Bitter Biceps, what's up? Yeah, man, I had the 21, the other side, but I lowered to 20, trying it out right now. So far, decent. Not great, not terrible. I can out DPS a Shammy or a Hunter with on that many targets. I did some big ass mistake already, Bitter, but yeah, need to recover now. Inspire shenanigans so we can have some juicy properly stuns after. There we go. Wait here, right? Fight. Easy waiting. Everywhere those silence little things. Dialogues. Ah, man. Blah. Totally blah. Got these spell boos. We're getting these belled over here. Okay, Giga Omega Pepega pool. Man, when brewmasters can tank a little bit. Not you, Joko. You always kite too much. You always run too much. Did you realize that now? No, no, I always knew that. But I've met some other ones, which are like, you know, Formula One racers. Same with the Demon Hunters. Offended? Yeah, 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 for sure, for sure, for sure, man. Any blood left in the chat? Let's go. Thank you. Big cow swinging left and right. Let's go. Where's the lightning? Give me some lightning, baby. Want some lightning in my life. Okay, lightning on tank, I'll get it after. Like how my girlfriend just enters the room, she sees I'm concentrating. She's like, alright, goodbye. She knows it's not the moment to talk. Okay. My spell reflect took the arcane lightning instead of the explosive shit. Really? Really? Really, game? You do me like this? Thing is, I always do it late. I always use my spell reflect really late in case of that, because I know that can happen. Like, I totally know that can happen, and I always use spell reflect late. This time it was so late. The lightning passed to me so late that it swapped. It swapped vice versa. Well, I'm talking about this season, Dibs. I'm only talking about this season, bro. This season, this is the first high key with a juicy monk tank that we are blasting. Kill Wu really, yes. Yes, 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 yes. What do you want to do, Swift?
That was long ago. But me remember. Remember how the truth has been turning away from you?
Okay, we're skipping, we're killing Wu, Dog, and all those Shazams. Someone died dead. Yeah, he got blasted by that move speed always cucks me over, man. Ugh. Alright, two more bosses, 10 minutes. What do we think, chat? Blast or bust? Hey, man, man, man. CBA this dungeon, man. I so much giga dislike this part of the dungeon. And I waited, like, I don't know what was I thinking about. It's like, as I waited over there so much.
Squirrel bomb.
This one will drive you nuts.
Experimental squirrel bomb.
This one will drive you nuts.
Experimental squirrel bomb.
This one will drive you nuts.
Experimental squirrel bomb.
JJWP. Okay, last boss, 6 minutes. Easy peasy. If we don't pick anything at the last boss, it's a beautiful. Yeah, drill, yeah, watch out not to ninja, I'll pull this guy. And go range right.
What chance you'll be having against me? It be Wazala who brought Helia to the jailer's side. Struck a deal for all Odin's eye. And made the Banshee war chief with a whisper.
Okay, I'll go melee then, Aloysius. Okay, I'll go melee right then. Sure. Not the problem.
Take ya.
We'll need the combat dress. Okay, let's go. We have one shot, one dream. Cue in Eminem. Oh, nice. We got Bloodlust as well. Giga. Giga Damush, that's done, that's done, that's done. All of them are done. JJ WP! Incoming wipe, deplete. Okay, I'll stop. I better stop. Scuffed move on there, so I had to use it on that one. The monk panicked, he thought I will take the hit in melee. Ooh, killer is dead. Damn, I played like a wet noodle during this dungeon, man. I'm so not happy about this dungeon. Like, I'm so not happy about my playstyle right here. Dude. I was just like, I bamboozled left and right, man. Like, I giga bamboozled left and right. But we did it. Pretty decent, pretty nice, really nice played. I actually really liked the monk gameplay. Both the healer and the tank played really, really awesome. Hunters with two set, 10k rapid fire, 11k rapid fire. God, they're ugly. God, they're ugly. They're ugly strong.